encomium. I don't know how I'm going to live up to it, especially as you hijack the main gist of my speech.